What's up, everybody? I'm back once again, and this time I'm gonna be playing the game Lisa. Word of note, I know absolutely nothing about this game. Yeah, I was recommended to play this by my friend Carter, and he decided not to tell me any information about the game whatsoever. But he just said that it's a fantastic game, and I trust his judgment. So we're gonna be playing through it today, starting from scratch. Just gotta get some final things set up. Yeah, and if you hear the static that's currently coming from the music, there's no option to lower the volume that I could find, so I'm pretty sure we're at the point where I've got nothing to do and the static is just the music itself. So, alright, just hop right into it, start a new game. Oh, that's a bit of a theme shift. Came by ding-a-ling. I already like it. Oh. You little thief. Oh god. What's happening? Stop. Stop! Leave him alone. Shut up, Brad. Oh. Were you like a frat party or something? You stole our ball. Oh yeah, we are at a frat party, holy shit. Dots. I stole it. Rick didn't do anything. Yo, poor Rick. What? You little bitch. This is... Oh, cool, more... Oh, okay. This is just, oh. God, what the... Is this just, like, a schoolyard? Whatever. Idiots. Let's go, guys. Those guys look like wonderful people. Thanks, Brad. Oh, I can move. Okay. So this way. Oh. How do I, like, interact with... I have no idea how... What buttons do what. Guess we talked to these guys. I'm sorry. You didn't have to cover for me. I'm sorry, Brad. And then there's this guy. Oh! Yo, the fact that I can't ride on this is irritating, but why is there like a chainsaw? Is this my house? No, that's a locked door. Can I get in the car? Can't go in that house, can't... Hello, guy. Ah, Bradley. When are you gonna learn, boy? Listen, man. Oh, you're not gonna talk to me anymore? Oh, no. Just gonna say the same thing. Got it. I just wanna go home. Where's my house? Music changed. This is interesting. Gotta say, I like the design of this. It's very simple, but still looks very nice. Oh yeah, this has gotta be my house. Yep. Hi, Dad. Once again, my son steps into my house. Beat to shit. Oh god! I'm not buying you another shirt. worthless shit kid. God damn! It just starts out horrible. Go to your room. Now. It's locked like always. Not my room then. How is my room the one room that, or the door that isn't scarred, like, slashed or broken? Aww. Oh, he's actually crying. Oh no. What happened? Is this me? What? You took some joy. Oh, cool. I'm a drug addict. There's a baby crying. Where did I get this baby? What the hell? What is happening? This is so confusing. It's okay, little buddy. What is that sound? Oh my god. I'm so sorry. Just drop the- I'm sorry, baby. Just drop the kid. Oh my god. I'm sorry. It's okay. It's okay. There we go. So yeah, don't throw the baby anymore. Good baby. Come on, little buddy. Let's get you somewhere safe. Let's go back this way. Can't go back that way. Guess we're going this way. And I got the baby. This baby's gonna, like... I'm gonna, like, trip at the edge of a cliff and the baby's just gonna die, isn't it? This guy looks like he's... Oh, yo, is that... Are those the same guys? Those are the same guys from Friends? Brad. What is that? Holy shit. Is that a baby? Yeah. Whoa. A baby? This guy. I don't like this guy's face. He's got really narrow eyes that are also like three-dimensional compared to the other two, and it's really unsettling. Where did you get that? I dunno. I just found it lying on the ground. Jeez. Now his face is all messed up again. I don't know what's happening. Dudes, wait. You know what this means? This means there's a girl out there. That was an interesting noise. Whoa. That means there's hope for humanity. Whoa! Whoa. I bet she's super hot. Yeah, well, I bet she's not. I actually bet doesn't matter whatsoever. Totally. Guys, this is serious. Is it a boy or a girl? I didn't check. It's dead. It's a girl. Wow. We need to tell someone. Rando! If we came to him with this, we'd be set for life. All the food and cool stuff we want. It's like, dope, dude. What is happening right now? I have no idea what's going on. That's actually not a bad idea. The Rando army would be better equipped for something like this. I just imagine the Rando army is just a bunch of random people combined to form one army. It's like people that no one knows each other, they're all completely random. Oh, didn't realize you were here, Charles. My bad. No. No one can know I have her. She's a baby now, but she'll be a woman in no time. Yeah, that takes a few years, dude. She wouldn't stand a chance out there. That guy's face again. Oh my god, he's so unsettling. Brad, that's insane. You'll keep her a secret your whole life? Do you know what would happen if anyone found out? I don't care. I'm keeping her. Also, sorry, just realized I forgot to mute my phone so you heard that go off. But anyways, yeah. Brad. I don't care if you guys help me or not. I'm not going to give her up. Never gonna give you up. Alright. This is my second chance. Jeez, Brad. Don't worry, little buddy. I won't let anyone hurt you. Am I popping another pill? Oh. What is happening? There's mining going on? Like, I just got the baby doing some more mining. They're just hanging out with the baby. That guy's just getting drunk, it looks like. They're all just staring at the baby. Come to the conclusion that I'm an excellent father. Yo, is that a bottle of alcohol? Oh! Hey, Dad! What is happening here? I'm taking some more joy, I guess? Okay. Oh, she's growing up! Aw. Where are you going? It's unsafe for you out there, I think. I don't know. What is happening? Am I gonna take some more Oh, she's crying! Oh my god! That's a lot of pills. Oh. Okay. Alright, so at least I'm trying to, like, get off of it. What am I doing? What is happening? I made her a mask. Oh, now she can go out in public. That's really unsettling. I don't care what you say, that's unsettling. Am I about to pick a flower for my daughter for my adopted daughter? Oh, I did! Oh my god, I'm letting her do my makeup. Look! I'm beautiful, guys. Oh, we're all beautiful! This game, I like this. This is sending a nice message. There's my father again. Oh, just running away? Okay. Baby in a cr- Oh no! Oh no, a father with a- Aw. Now it's a platformer. Cool. Still not doing anything. I have no idea what's happening here. What? Where am I? Why does it look vibrant now? Oh, what? Is that a dog? Oh, no. Hey. You there. This wild beast won't leave me alone. I'd slay him myself, but I pulled my groin climbing this tree. So give me a hand, will ya? Oh, can I? Oh! Okay. What is this music? Armstrong style, skills, guard, items. Armstrong style, yes. Oh, his name is Cheese Legs? I don't want to kill Cheese Legs. Fine, I'll do it. Execute! Oh, no! Oh, my God! Brad Armstrong, family-style karate. Oh, left punch, right punch, zipper punch. How much health does this dog have? Stop barking at me. killed a dog. What just happened? I'm now level 2. I got more HP, SP, attack, defense, special attack, special defense, agility, luck. I'm pretty sure I'm just playing Pokemon at this point, because, I mean, that's all the same skills you get. Zero mags. Still just dot 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 at the bottom. Nice. You're pretty tough for a whacked out and midlife crisis looking bald guy. Nice. Thanks, man. You seem like you can handle a lot of pain. Like maybe you could handle some kind of pain-related difficulty setting, huh? Oh. Am I correct? Pain mode or normal mode? Well, considering I never played this, I'm gonna start with normal mode? Huh. That sucks. Listen. Anyway, I would have helped, but like I said, I hurt my H string. I'm Terry Hints. People call me the Lord of the Tutorial. I've been traveling the lands, leaving my hints for all to see. I'm a pretty big deal. Got a lot of fans. I'm just gone. Wait! You seem pretty lonely. Since I'm a nice guy, I'll keep you company. Nothing to that. Cool! It's settled. Terry Hints joined you! Yay! Oh, he just gets absorbed by me? This balloon wasn't here, you could walk off this cliff and die. This balloon just saved your life. I don't think that did much of anything. Alright, well. Gotta figure the rest of this out now. Ooh! Oh! I can just take those. This drug makes you feel nothing. Use it in a pinch. Oh, so does that probably heal you or prevent you from taking damage or something? Oh, I'll figure it out. Give me just a second, guys. Sorry, I totally was not plugging my stream to my other friends just so they can get in here and watch the glory that is this game, because so far this game is pretty amazing. I'm gonna take that bottle. Alright, hint. Bottles. They can be very useful. You can sell them, fill them, or make fireballs with them. Oh. Or even just throw them in battle. So pick them up. Terry Hints. Oh, that's a save? Okay, well, start with fire one, I guess. Why is this- what is this save point? Hey. What's up? Saving. You can save your game by consulting a crow. Okay. Somebody's gotta remember ya. Jumping. When you're standing in front of a short enough ledge, you can hold the up button and press spacebar to jump. And hold the down button and press the spacebar to drop down. Try it out. T-Man Hints. Okay, not up there. Up there. Give me that bottle. Caution! Be wary of Terry's good looks. They are dangerously appealing. Always looking out, Terror Bear. Aw, thanks, Terror Bear. Aw. Was really hoping I could just, like, die there. Resting. If you find a campfire, you can rest. Your party will be fully revived, but be careful. You're vulnerable when you sleep. Anything can happen. But what choice do you have? Sweet Terry wine. I like this guy. Rest here. Yeah, might as well. I hope I get attacked. I really want to get attacked in my sleep, just so I can see what happens. Aww. Can't climb there. And, Carter, if you're in the chat right now, could you give me a little, heads up, hello, just say something so I know if I can ask questions to you when needed? Like, what the hell? What is this? Oh, hey, Terry. No! Secret's out, Brad. She's gone. They took her! And they also killed my friends, but sorry, guy. You don't even deserve a name. Oh, no, I'm talking to Terry. There's something I gotta do. Alone. What happened? Can't really tell you. Come on, bro, this looks serious. Someone close to me is missing. I need to find that person. That's really all I can say. Oh, shoot. That's sad, dude. Figure you'll need someone to protect you. I don't. I'll tag along, I guess. Considering I'm a very strong warrior. Terry, Hintz joined you? Again! Thanks for joining a second time, Terry. He's dead. Still dead. I don't remember his name. Can I sit in the couch? Wait, is that the couch of my father? Is that like my dead dad's, who, actually, is he dead? My dad's couch, that's just all I really know. Oh no. He's dead. Picture the sky that Buddy drew. Picture of Buddy's uncles, Rick, Sticky, and Cheeks. He's dead. Picture of a happy family. He found a rusty knife. Oh man. This is just depressing, dude. Hold up, what is that position Terry's in? Like, that's quite a position, dude. No, I'm good. More blood. Do I go down or- I'll go down first. Oh man. Well, I'm guessing you follow the blood, so I'm actually gonna go over here to explore first. Ooh, see? I found some mystery jerky. That's- you know what? Just for experimentation. Can I do this? I can absolutely do that. Well, I tried. Continue. Yeah. That's a weird noise. Right, I'll go left first. Actually, wait. Items. Weapons. I don't know how that works. I don't know how any of this works. Terry, what you doing there? What are your skills? You got none. Hints. Gives an enthusiastic chant. I don't think I can do that just yet, I'm guessing. Buster Punches, an Armstrong classic. Nice, nice. Equipment. Change. So I can't equip the dagger I got? Oh, I've got the flower! Oh no. But whoops. I have the flower. Oh, I feel really bad now. Status. Alright, you're fine. Items. And let's see, equipment for you. The Hint Lord sweatbands. You have a cheetah jersey. Diary entries. Alright. Anyways. What is this? He's holding something. A Diet Coca-Cola bottle. Or a Diet Coca-Cola. He's dead. Okay, well. That's fun while it lasts. Oh, okay. I didn't see that coming. Let's load that save up again. I did not expect that to happen. Can drop down there. Will this hurt me? Oh, Yeah, that'll hurt me, alright. Diet Coca. Sorry, Diet Coca-Cola Cola. Hello, train. It's been a while. Yeah, it's finally nice enough to have my windows open outside. Wait, I need to go get that. Yeah, it's finally warm enough to have the windows open. So, fuck, I did it again! I am the worst at this. Alright. Let's go get that the Coca-Cola Cola. Actually, you know what, first, let's grab this item before I just walk off the edge. I found some more mystery jerky. That's always nice. Gotta love that mystery jerky. Diet Coca-Cola Cola, okay, yada yada. Actually, let's see if it's under in items. Mystery jerky, dried meat of common Olathian animals. Not really sure what that means. I'll have to see if Olathian's an actual, like, scientific classification of animals, or if it's some... Oh, okay, that's cool. Combos. Some characters can use combos in battle via the WASD buttons. Additional special attacks can be performed by entering a specific combo. In your skills menu, you can find out how to do a special move by looking at the button sequence. WWS does Buster Punches. Does that make sense? Wary Terry. Out of my way. I want that little bitch all to myself. Oh. Oh, it's Walter Stingray? Alright. Terry, what do you got? Hints gives an enthusiastic chant. Let's try that. Execute. Oh, did that just increase? Oh! Alright! Oh, Terry, no! Okay, Buster Punches is fun. Kicks up more dirt, now I'm tearing up. Terry! Alright, we're crying. What does that do? You got no skills. Okay. Kicks up more dirt. Still tearing up. Terry! You know what? You just guard. I am now bleeding. Terry! This old salmon's swimming downstream tonight. Hey, I killed him! And got XP. Terry leveled up! Terry, shout out to all my fans. See, Terry's actually me right now. Shout out to the, like, three people that actually take the time out of their day to watch this. Terry, the hinster's moving on up. Don't call yourself the hinster, it just sounds weird. Wow, you have two attack, Terry. Oh my god, you are sick drops, got six mags. Alright. Dead guy. He's dead. He's totally dead. Dark cave, that's always nice. What is that? I can't believe it. Such an ugly girl. He's dead. Oh my god. Did my daughter just, like, massacre everybody? My adopted daughter? Brad stopped bleeding. Oh yeah, I was bleeding. He's dead. Can I loot this back? No. Hey! I'm not dead yet, you prick. Come here so I can kick your ass. Okay. That's right, tough guy, you fell right into my trap. Jeffrey Goomings? No, I've learned. You just guard. Coughed up blood. God damn it. Oh, okay. Why do I get 80 XP for that? That wasn't worth 80 XP. See, now that's how you level up. Take notes, Terry, because I'm about to watch you level up everything by one. Oh no, you did a little bit better. Oh, I got verbal bash? What does that do? 8 mags and an empty bottle. Nice. Well, he's dead. Yeah, let's look at that. Verbal bash. Use disparaging words to upset the opponents. Can either make them cry or get pissed. That's... sounds nice. What's in the dresser? Nothing? Darn. Something over here, more mystery jerky? Yeah, jerky. Is there, oh, I can get up there. Well, maybe. No, maybe I can't. Nope. Man. Really wanted to see if I could get to those books. I don't trust that. Alright, man. I'm gonna stay here and block the entrance. You guys go search around in case she's already been through here. You got it, boss. Sugar Boy Drifters. Out! The Sugar Boy Drifters. Maybe the best name for a group I've ever seen. Candle. Some boxes. What's down here? Knew I saw some jerky! Oh, perfume. That's different. I like this guy. Is this a joke, bald man? You think you can handle what's going on out there? I'll give you a taste. Armstrong style. Wait, no, you use hints. Little cheer. If that gives me health, do it. It did. He's astounded by my stupidity. Let's use a combo. This music's pretty good. Alright, let's go, Terry. Get away, Terry. Wow. That worked pretty well. Go, Terry. You know what to do. Yeah, that's right. Just hit all the buttons really quickly and see what I'm... Swings with full force. Oh, that hurt me a lot. You know what to do, Terry. Ow! Here, have some jerky, Red. Oh, no. I like the fighting in this, actually. The combat's pretty nice. That'll wait, Terry. Finish him with the combo. Damn it. Hopefully she's already dead, so I can see her in hell. Wow, you're an asshole. Alright, I'll take the XP. Got perfume and some mags. I'm guessing mags is money in this. Yes. Oh, that guy's like holding his guts in. That's pleasant. What we got here? Domestic jerky. Ow. Didn't think that would hurt me. Oh, there's just people that got. Oh. Hey, dude. Holla holla if you hear me. Really needed to get that off my chest. Oh, well. Kinda glad you're dead. They're dead. Yep, super dead. He's dead. Save my progress. That guy's super, like, in a tree dead. Oh, I got a football helmet. They're dead. Can I equip that helmet? No. I cannot. Why can't I equip anything? I don't... Okay. You suffered serious damage. Time is a great teacher. Sadly, it kills all its pupils. Yo, wicked guitar. Oh, the scar! I don't know who this guy is, but he's already my favorite. Howdy, motherfucker. Anybody who rides in on a deer, and then just the first thing they say is, howdy, motherfucker, is suddenly my favorite person. Our paths hath crossed yet. I can't speak. Our paths hath crossed yet again. Do you remember our time spent as wee lads? This is the fucking asshole that beat me up. I do, fondly. My heart just tumbles with joy thinking about it. Like your head in a dryer. Normally you'd be dead and stripped of your wares by now. But, I like you, Brad. Let's have some fun. I shall give you a choice. Your yellow-shirted friend's life, or all of your belongings. Choose wisely. What will you give us? Ooh, what do I do here? Do I take the moral high ground, give up my stuff, or do I just give up Terry? Yeah, take my belongings. Strip them quickly. Hear tale that a female's on the loose. My loins ache for some excitement. Oh, all your stuff has been taken. I really don't care. Terry! Ugh. My head. Whoa, you look like hell. You okay, dude? What happened? We got hit by a truck. With some old friends. Everything's okay now. Damn. First my hamstring, now this. You're a bad omen. Yeah, I guess so. Well, it's all good, man. I don't mind. I like hanging out with you. Terry Hintz joined me. Again? This is quite a game. This is where I got hit, wasn't it? Yep, I was just hit here. Can I get hit by the same truck again? Take the high ground first. Oh, okay. Oh, what? How was I supposed to know that? Come on. How much health do I have now? I'm almost dead. This guy looks like he might fight me. Seems like a storm's brewing around here. You look tired, are you hungry? You have an empty bottle, you can have some of me soup. Off you need rest, you can use my tent. Don't have any empty bottles. Please, like, slit my throat in my sleep or something. Oh, I didn't mean to hit it again. Alright, well. Let's see what's up here. Huh. Huh. Alright, so I'm not getting up there yet. Off this way again. Okay, whoa! Let's find her. Holy heck. The world can be saved. Find her. Status effects. That's actually not bad. Cool pick, huh? Arterstick. Or Arterstick. My bad, Terry. I got your back. Scared stops you in your tracks. Wary slightly increases defense. Weird reduces defense and attack. Stun knocks you out temporarily. Cry obscures your vision. Increases critical hit rate. Makes you go berserk. Strong but slow and dumb when you're drunk. Hangover reduces everything. Stink makes people avoid you. Cool regenerates HP. Depression makes life suck. I mean, you're not wrong. Oiled up makes you flammable. Withdrawal hurts you all over. Joyed makes it all better. Oh. Still want me to find her. Alright, let's save. No, let's just talk to this guy. He's probably gonna- oh, yep. What is this? Armstrong style. Bobby Diddle. I am killing you, Bobby. Guard yourself, Terry. Oh, Terry's crying. No, you guard. Ow! You get the buster punches, sir. No, Terry, attack. Yeah. My intestines are in disarray. Explodes. Hey, level up for both of them. Good job, Brad. Good job, Terry. Ooh, you can inform me now. Poor Max. Yeah, like, Max is gonna be the money, right? Yeah, it's completely separate, so I'm guessing that would make it money. Now we save again, because I killed that guy. No mercy. That guy's just, I don't even think that guy's dead. Chickens! Leave. Take your pervert war elsewhere. I want no part in this. Is that what this... Wait, that guy's literally just like a rooster, but also human. So, is the entire premise of this, like, there's no females left except for... Yeah, he's dead. Except for, like, that one. Oh, I just made a mistake. 50 damage! Oh, only 10? Okay. So yeah, is it like every human, or every female is gone except for the one that you raised, so there's like a war going on for this? Hold up, how did those cave doors work? How do I climb? I'm assuming I get stuff like later on, but... Alright, well, I want to look in the other rooms and go to the left a little bit first. Oh, you can go in there. Found a cigarette, nice. What is this? Turn back. Strong men only. I mean, I did just save. What is that? What is happening? Oh, it's like a snake. It's gonna beat the shit out of this snake. This snake does so much damage! Oh. Get. Can't escape. Attack, Terry! Never mind, Terry's dead. Oh. Oh. Okay. Well, we'll go back to that later, then. Oh, yeah. I know, was there some stuff up here that I just didn't loot yet? No, that was just chicken guy. That was not what I expected to happen there. Try this room. I'm gonna get attacked in here, aren't I? No? Okay. What? This is different. What's over here? This is weird. Wait, no. That'll just make me fall, because I don't think I have the ability to go across spaces like that yet. I'm assuming that's something that you get later on. Okay, so now I'm gonna kick the pretty out of you, prick. Yeah, I forgot I was reading that. My bad. That guy's got a knife. Booker Clinton. Guard. Astounded by my stupidity, eh? Dwas. Go, Terry. Wow, you actually do damage now. Buster punches. Go, Terry. Yeah. Still astounded by my stupidity, huh? Dad. Oh my god, how much health do you have, dude? Go, Terry. You evaded that? How could you evade such an impossibly, like, difficult move? Just hit him with a bunch of left hits. Go, Terry. This guy's got a lot of health for someone who just kind of sits here and absorbs everything and doesn't bother to attack back. Go with the combo, just do it. He's still alive! Wow. Oh my god, how much health do you have, dude? I really want Terry to hit the last hit. Ow! Okay. Oh, that's just... You're just, like, the worst. Oh, Terry's bleeding. Forgot, what does bleeding do? Right, don't have any art items. Guard! I'm unsinkable like the Titanic. You look about as unsinkable as the Titanic. Shout out to all Terry's fans. 5 mags. Alright, well that was something. Terry, stop bleeding. Good for you, Terry. Got more exploring to do. I'm not gonna mess with this. He's dead. Hey pal, you okay? What's wrong? Getting sentimental, brother? No, just asking. You know, this guy's gonna be like a Hulk Hogan voice. Uh-oh, here it comes. I'm closing my eyes. Good night, Olaf. Bye. Lucas gave his final breath. And then just faded. Not sure what that was about. Anyway, whole mob of guys ran through here going on about a girl. A balding guy in pink and a phallic-headed man in green cut the bridge out, okay. They looked really scared, neither of them fit for battle. Everyone got pissed and started to leave. And all of a sudden, these 3 dudes with amazing hair found the girl. Apparently she was in that truck. Pretty crazy, huh? They invited everyone back to their clubhouse in the old factory. I didn't go. That chick looked ugly. I want to stab you. Oh, I have to go through the whole dialogue? That's my own fault. I went through it again, didn't I? What else is here? bridge is out. There's a guy that's just laying dead on the ground over there. That's nice. Guess we just get a nice little rest. Get everyone back up to full health first. Oh! Okay! Your SP has decreased, your luck has decreased. He's knocked out cold. That's unfortunate! I didn't think that would happen. Alright, well. Let's just continue on the way we're supposed to be going. Bumpin' music time. Why can't I jump down there? No, this is the way I'm probably supposed to be going. I can't do that just yet. That's not the exploration way, and that's not how I roll. Not the button I pushed. Alright, so let's just try this. One more time. Seriously digging this music though, like it's pretty good. Yeah, no, I can't get up in there. Jump, 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 jump. Jump up there. This guy, don't even think about trying to make that jump. You're way too fat and dull looking. Get a bike, dude. Lose a couple pounds. So... yeah, that hurt, but those books have something to do with this, right? Like, okay. Not entirely sure where I go here. I just keep falling on my fucking face, though. I don't think there's anything else over here, right? No, there's... tried seeing if I could, like, jump the gap. Can't. Where's my health at now? I'm hurt. Terry is super hurt. The only way I can go is back through here. Do I have to take the super dark tunnel? Let's take the super dark tunnel. Shadowy figure. Shadowy figure is now dead. Of course. Yo, stop licking me. Oh. I didn't do anything through that entire fight. What? I just learned Fireball? Okay. Bring her to Rando and he will give you the world. You're gonna fight me? Oh no. Nobody's. Yo. Where you going? Get over here. Hey, Porky, leave him alone. Randall doesn't want to start and shit for no reason. I said get over here. Now. Okay. You got any business here? The passive-aggressive fuck you would be nice, but I'm looking for someone. No shit, cowboy. Everybody's looking for her. I'm asking you why you're here. This is Rando turf. More like pussy turf. No, I don't want any trouble. Let's get out of here. You deaf? This place ain't for schoolboys. You done fucked up. I'm so dead. Okay, it's the entire crew. I actually have to fight the entire crew. Okay. So Intel thought it was before I slept and got knocked out. Oh yeah, it was. Let's try that again and see if we're lucky. I still don't have a bottle. Baseball bat. Oh, sweet. I'm okay. Ah. Screw you, Gouth, baseball bat. You can't knock me out twice. Hello, shadowy figure. Terry, no. Good job, Terry. I didn't realize I had surprise attack. But I'm gonna have to make some good use of that one. Didn't get attacked a second time in there. Huh. Yeah, I'll just walk by and say I'm leaving. Yeah, all that again. Alright, I'll see you guys later. I think I'm supposed to fight them, but I don't know how, so let's just see if we can fight some shadowy figures and level up, maybe? You evaded the groin kick? How could you? Stop stroking Terry. Oh, that's a successful hit. How much is Fireball? WSD for 10. Yo, Terry, stop getting hit. You got Knuckle Drop. That actually sounds like something that could be useful. What's at the end of this cave? It was the other area where the bridge was out. Oh, I didn't go through the door here. Oh my god. There's that crack I could go through, but I'd need to like... I didn't explore here. Oh, I'm dumb. I'm super dumb, guys. That guy looks friendly. Hopefully. You friendly? Oh, hello there! My name is Nern. I'm considered the greatest historian of all time. I've gathered a wealth of knowledge about Olaf and what happened. Many tales. Would you like to hear? I totally care. I wish you were more enthusiastic. Oh well, I'll tell you anyway. Let's see. Alright. It all started with what I like to call the flash. I was sitting with my wife, God rest her soul, sipping on sweet lemon tea. I believe it was homemade by my sweet wife, God rest her soul. Or wait, maybe she bought it from the store in a bottle. You know, like a plastic bottle. Well, hold on now, that would be ridiculous to buy a bottle of sweet lemon tea then transfer the contents into a glass. Why not just drink it from the bottle? I guess maybe so she could put ice in the glass? But then again, making that tea homemade would be just as time-consuming, if not more. That sneaky bitch. Anyway, I'll save that story for later. So I'm sitting on my porch drinking sweet lemon tea. From a glass, of course. Ho-ho! When suddenly, a great strangeness fills my body. Something was wrong. I've lived many years and I've never felt something like this before. You know what it was? Yup. It was my rocking chair. That wooden son of a gun stopped rocking. So I looked down and realized a little rock had gotten caught beneath my chair. A rock under my rocking chair. What a day. I decided it was time for bed, and it had a little bit too much excitement for one day. Ho ho! I like this guy. This guy's got some nice rants going on. I slid into my jammies, brushed my teeth, and said my prayers. So I was climbing into bed and noticed my wife, God rest her soul, brushing her hair in the bathroom. As I peered across the hall, my body swelled up with emotion. Why can't I be married to an attractive woman? Oh! Okay, dude. Is it me? My bank account? Oh. I'm a tall guy. I work out 40 minutes a week. Is that not enough? Now, my neighbor at the time, Tom Forknight, was very short. His wife, Karen Forknight Plateburger. What a name. Yeah, one of those women. Well, she was more attractive than my wife. I'd say she was a soft 6, whereas my wife was a hard 4. What's the deal? I thought women liked tall men. Why was Karen with him? Anyway, my horse of a wife, God rest her soul, crawled into bed next to me. She decided to leave the bedside light on so she could read her book. It was one of her romance novels again. Give me a break. As if I don't already feel inadequate enough. Not only do I have to compete with Tom, now I have to deal with these fictional hunks. Don't know why I had to... Okay. Yes, Carter, it's Nern. At this point, I had already suppressed the urges of intimacy. I rolled over and tried to sleep. Her bedside light was only of minor annoyance. I was able to drift off. Then I woke up to a big flash of light. That's about it. Jeez, you're kind of smothering me. I'll talk to you later. I can tell by the way you're walking away that you don't want to leave. If you really want to hear another story, I'll tell you. Once upon a hot summer night, sometime in July. Was it July? My local grocery store sells really good eggs in July. I don't know why. Do chickens operate better in heat? Fireworks? Fireworks? I don't know. I don't want to get off topic. Point is, the eggs that summer were marvelous. Anyway, my wife and I, God rest her soul, went to a barbecue that night. It was held at Dale Spooner's house. Oh, I killed him. Well, his backyard. Connie Spooner doesn't want people in her home. I think she's just an uptight bitch. So at this barbecue, I see none other than... That's right. Tom Fortnite. Now earlier in the day, my wife, God rest her soul, had made potato salad for the barbecue. Personally, I hate potato salad. I'm a mashed kind of fellow. Ho ho! So I sat in the TV room, avoiding her till the barbecue. Once we were at the party, I made sure to distance myself from my dumb potato bitch wife. God rest her soul, I just didn't want anyone to think I would associate with someone that would bring a potato salad. Anyway, Tom and his above mediocre wife were already there. And get this, they brought a fruit salad with whipped cream. The nerve of those fork knights. Needless to say, I gave my wife, God rest her soul, a couple choice words about whipped cream versus potato salad. Son of a bitch. A real tongue lashing. Can I go now? Alright. There has to be something if I talk to him again. No? Okay. I'm kind of disappointed. I wanted more stories from Nern. If I walk in here, is he just gonna, like, follow me in? I'm glad I can go into this house. Does Nern show up again, Carter, or is he just gonna be sitting here forever? I want Nern to show up again. Oh, okay. That answers my question. Well, hello again. Funny seeing you here. What, are you following me or something? Ho ho! Anyway, I often wonder what all happened here. What was that big flash? Why are we here? Even our night and day cycle is odd. Sometimes days last ages and nights come rarely. And these clouds, so strange. What's happened to our Earth? Oh well, enough of that boring stuff. I once had a real kooky day at the doctor's office. I was in the waiting room reading a teen magazine. Normally I don't indulge in adolescent publications, but I couldn't resist. I had recently heard the new artist on the radio, Ulysses Utensils. She's some young woman, maybe a boy, I don't know. Either way, that child can really grasp my attention. So I'm reading this magazine because I saw Ulysses on the cover. I still wasn't able to identify if it was a man or a woman. But as I'm reading, I notice something on the ceiling. I look up to see that there is some water damage. You'd think a doctor would make enough money to maintain his office. I guess he cares about his cool jet skis more than his patient's comfort. And his assumably big house and hard-bodied wife. I wish my wife was like that. Big ol'... melons. Just then, a droplet of water falls from the ceiling. My eyes trail it all the way to the ground. It stares at the floor for some time, watching the carpet absorb the water. This is really intense music for a story. Suddenly, my attention is caught by a small child. The child was glaring directly at me. I saw the devil looking right back at me beneath his eyes. I got nervous and quickly stared directly at my feet as to not aggravate the child. And that's when I noticed something. I was wearing two different kinds of socks! Golly, I'm all revved up after these thrilling exchanges. To be fair, you're a bit of a bore, but beggars can't be choosers. I think I'll stick around. I've got many a tale to tell. Yeah! Nern Guad! Let's go, Nern. You're not dead. Smooth. Jesse. Alright, that guy's just like dead, unconscious, who knows. Can you just not? Okay. Just pick up some bottles. Oh, cool, the bar! What's the hint say? Bars. You can often find people for hire in bars. If you see a pink poster, you can access your party information. Or when you want to swap party members in and out. Bars are great places. Chugs a lug and dairy! Yo, what's happening, my man? You got a couple of mags for me? I'll run with your pack, brother. An energetic expert wrestler known for his devastating headbutts. El Rage always puts the battle first and his health second. He has high speed and attack with somewhat low defense. I don't have enough, right? I have little interest in scandalous magazines. I'm just looking for a stiff drink and good memories. That's all this world has to offer anymore. Have a drink, sir. So what's your story? I'm looking for someone. Seems a lot of people have been doing that recently. Anyone specific? I should go. Hold on. I don't want to pry into your business, but you've got another thing coming if you think you can do this on your own. A war's going on. You're gonna need allies. Besides, I owe you a drink. Oh, he's got a bow? I'm in. I'll buy a potato liquor. What does the L mean, Carter? Does that just means I can't take him out? Because he's just like there? Oh, this guy's got a revolver and a shield. That's a great combo. Boop. Just gotta keep looking, I guess. What's in here? Just a candle, radio. Okay. Oh! Hello, Dad. You deal with it. Wait, is this like my sister or something? Is that who this is? I'm really okay. Part of this game. Ugh. Let's just say I meant to do that. But yeah, Carter, this game is weird, and I don't know. I appreciate you just getting it for me, but I don't know what to think of it. Oh, what? Oh, I so-called that. Found a leather poncho? Can I just put the poncho on right now? Please let me put the poncho on. Yeah, I'm no longer itchy! This game is so weird, but it's also really fun. It's another bar, it looks like. Hey, dude. People think this girl is some kind of godsend. That ain't so. It's just gonna tear us all apart. Oh. Hey, listen here. No, this is the Hulk Hogan one. Listen here, brother. I got a stack of magazines with your name on it. I just need you to get me a refreshing bottle of liquor. I'd do it myself, but I'm all washed up. Right on, brother. Here's those greasy pages.
Huh.
I knew the liquor would be good for something. This guy's literally just a dog. Buzz off. Don't mind Eagle, he's a bit of a prick. Come on, Eagle. Why is there a bar so... Okay. That's an interesting bar. Okay. You're gross. Hello, old chum. Want to invest in my wonderful product? It's really worth your time. I don't think I have 15 mags. You obviously don't... Oh, I have 64. Never mind. Yeah, sure. Take some. Wonderful! The Trust for Suckers Manual. Oh, when it was mags, it means magazines. Okay. A manual on trust. Trust for Suckers. You're an idiot. The end. Well, I mean... what else was I gonna do? Honestly, I'm happier now that the world has ended. It helps that my wife and kids aren't here. Oh. Yeah. I'll take 2 bottles of soup and save the rest of the bottles. I already know where this is going. Yep. What innovation? What a rush. That was great. Take this. What the hell, dude? That hurt. Walk away, jerk. Can I fight him? Let me fight him. I want to fight Dogface Guy. Alright, so I got a squad now. That, I gotta say, that's a pretty, pretty innovative puzzle, though. What you got at your shop? Try buying something from me, I dare you. A damp poncho, a shag poncho. You look like a real dandy with this drab tank top. Yeah. You gotta put that on, Terry. Ow. What was that? What just happened? Oh, save point? Fucking, it's about time. And how long? I've been playing this game for over an hour. This guy looks like someone you can fight. There's an abandoned building just down the way here. My friend and I are playing some cards in there. Just stepped off of some air. You should join us. Can I play cards? I mean, I'm gonna get mugged, I know, but... if there's an opportunity for me to play cards, I'm playing cards. Why does that dresser have udders? Wheel ha! Can I sell stuff? Oh, perfume's a revival thing? Okay. I can't say I was expecting that. Nothing Iron Man the Rock. Okay. Found a cigarette? No, you know what? I'm just gonna get jumped. I got the joy down in my heart. Down in my heart. Down in my heart. I got the joy down in my heart. Down in my heart, heart today. Joy. Down in my heart. Oh. How about you? Yep. This is really unsettling. Like, I knew this would happen. Oh. It's you. Your heart seems unhappy. Let's cheer it up. Thanks for the joy, man. Remember to take care of yourself. I'll check up on you soon. What? This door won't budge. This door? No. Okay. So, in other words, I got some joy, which is obviously just like a super horrible drug, I'm guessing. Okay. Just Japanese. Dojo. How can I read dojo? How do I know how to read that? Oh, this guy can be in my party, can he? Welcome to Bill Muhammad's Iron Tiger Karate Center! Would you like to learn my Iron Tiger technique? It won't be easy. Sure. First, a test. See that cliff over there? You must fall off it until I think you've proved your worth. Speak to me when you think you've proven yourself. this is the thing. Just keep falling off of a cliff. And what's my health at? Oh, I got plenty of health. No big deal. Is 5 times good enough for you, bud? Not impressed yet. Oh, fuck you, dude. I'll go 10 times. Like, I'm just gonna keep doing this just because it's fun to just continuously fall off a cliff, but, like, come on, dude. Any game that, like, has a mechanic that's literally just hurt yourself by jumping off a cliff over and over to impress this guy. Hey, I've done it. Got a karate scroll. Make sure you read it. Items. No, it would be key items, wouldn't it? Muhammad karate scroll. Where did it go? Did I just read that scroll and that scroll just didn't do anything? What was that noise? Well, hi! This might be my favorite guy in this game. Do I wanna, like, spend my money on buying both of them? Yeah, I'll buy him a... Well, he's got pretty good damage, doesn't he? Let's see. He does 26 attack. He does 15. Yeah, you need a better weapon. Got the joy, and so do you. Creepy ass looking like the Purge motherfucker. Oh, yep. Double save, just to make sure. Gotta always double save. And the music's back! What the heck? What happened? Punker. Okay. Armstrong style. Actually, wait. Skills. Fireball is WSD. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'll just... yeah, take it. That really hurt, oh my god. Okay, back to my story. Brad leveled up. That's one for the books. Drinks on me. Sweet lemon tea. Oh, got 2 joy from it? Oh yeah, what's in here? Trash bag shawl. What does that go for? Skills. Or not skills. Equipment. Can it be me? No? Okay. Decreases special defense, but increases defense and agility. Let's go with it. What the heck? Seriously, though, like, this music is pretty top. So, when I'm overjoyed, all of my attacks are direct hits? Or most of them are crits? Or no, all of them are crits. Did it all for the nookie. Huh. Everybody's leveling up except for, you know, the one other person. But at the same time, Terry's, like, kinda useless. Oh yeah, I was bleeding. Alright, let's go heal up. First, grab some more soup. No, grab one more. Revive the party. Am I gonna get clubbed again? Oh no, I'm good. Only gotten clubbed that one time. I'm okay with it. No, I need to go this tunnel. Let's go fight these people now, because I kind of have to, I think. Oh, I can fight without that guy? Oh, good. Armstrong style. This guy looks like he'd do a lot. Yeah, good job, everybody. They're all dead. No, it's just this guy. Before we... If you throw this can at someone, it won't hurt. It's a soft drink. You done fucked up. Did I, though? Oak Tree Steve. You guard. You shoot. You... Yeah, just fire. Execute. So some Buster punches. He just punched the shit out of himself, didn't he? Attack, shoot, loose. Shoot a fireball at him. Oof. Oh, whoops. School's out for this kid. I actually didn't mean to do a combo there. Really? Really, Brad? You're not gonna... Not gonna just give it to me? Like... Literally less than half a percentage? Okay. The hamster's moving on up. That's one for the books. Drinks on me. 9 mags. You can go away now. Alright, so anyways, continuing. Ooh, a bottle. Save point. Let's try the cave. Cave is always fun. Like, who built these caves? Because they're set up really dumb. Oh. Hey, dude. Can I fall? Do I not have a way to get down there? Oh. Oh, okay. My name is Treats Needy. I'm a treasure hunter. Rumor has it that this cave has some sick loot hidden in it, but I just can't find it. Is it that bag right behind you that I just can't get to? I'm gonna be going really slowly here, because I have to see if there's something at every stop. Especially the ones that are hidden. Mainly the ones that are hidden. Nothing. Okay. Found some fire bombs. Found a secret stash. Is this the loot he was talking about? Something tells me it's not, but I'm gonna... There's gotta be something else somewhere. Thank you. So is the cave just, like, closed off now that I've gone there? Is that how it works? Ow. Ow. I don't know what's real. So there's nothing else there, so it's gotta be over to the right. I don't know what there would be over here. It's seriously just gonna be the back behind him, isn't it? And I can't get past him to grab it. Or is it gonna be over here? It's a perfect wound. I hope nobody ever comes and ruins it. Oh, he's just... B. Swanson. Sorry, B. Guess we just shoot you. Oh, nope, you step on him. Get shot. Just get punched a lot. And get terried. Dad. Go, Terry. Finishing blow. Who are you gonna step on? Okay. That's... Good night forever. Oh. I leveled up. Good job, Brad. Horse stance. Don't know what that does. Sick drops. Oh. So I basically just killed that guy for listening to a childhood, or one of his favorite childhood songs. Is that what that was? Oh? Oh? Was turning the music off all it took? Did that do it for you, bud? I have no idea what I'm supposed to be looking for, so I say let's just move on. Interesting. That guy's, like, unconscious. What was that? Oh. Am I... Oh. I'm back here. Okay, well, it'll only be 10, so might as well. I found a cigarette. Nice. Didn't I turn that music off? Then there's this asshole. No, you guard. Well, that didn't work. Hit him with a fireball. Please don't mess with my corpse. Oh. Any liquor? Nope. Saw what you did over there to the boys, and I don't want none of that. Tell you something good if you just leave me alone. Hairspray is very flammable. What? That's good advice. People with a lot of product in their hair are flammable. Is that legit? We had a deal? I didn't mean to fight him. Alright, so. So let me escape. I don't want to kill him. I just meant to talk to the guy again to see if he had any other information, and I ended up, like, trying to kill him again. I'm like, no, not about that life. Oh, what do we have here? I'd love that. It would only happen to me. I have no idea if this is. Oh, is that a? It's an empty bottle. Take it. It's gonna be like. Wow, I'm honestly surprised you even found us in here. You must be really awesome at adventuring and stuff. Tell you what, Rando's army has set up camp here to find that girl. They've cut off our links to the outside. If you can clear out all of Rando guys in this area, I'll let you pass. Beyond this point is the only generator within miles. It's loaded with gasoline. You look like the kind of guy that sniffs gas. So this is right up your alley. How about it? Kill the Rando guys? Rock and roll. I think there's about four guys roaming in caves around here. Alright, so I basically just have to go through and now kill all the guys that tried to kill me already. So most of them are dead. I think there might be, like, this guy over here. Despa Henning? Yeah. Let's go with the fireball. Terry! Is he just not attacking? What? Oh, did I just wake him up? Guess I can take a longer nap now. Oh, that's sad. It's really sad. Literally, the guy was just asleep, and I just walked up and beat the shit out of him. Oh, I feel bad now. I think that's everybody. Why is this song in every cave? I did finish the job. The caves are clear, right? Did I miss someone? Am I just completely missing something? I have no idea what I'm doing anymore. What is that? Oh, is that just happening because I'm, is it because I'm, like, currently, like, on withdrawals, so it does that every so often? Treats needy. I'm seriously, like, I really think it's just the bag right behind him that we're not supposed to be able to get to. Alright, so there's gotta be one other enemy somewhere, but I don't know where. So let's just look around over here some more. First of all, save. There, maybe? Don't know how you get there, but I need to kill that guy. Oh. Okay. I don't want to kill that guy. I made a deal. Ow. How do you get there again? Well, this is a problem. That was also a problem. Is it this way? No. Not that way. I don't know how to get there. Worth it. I'm sorry! Terry, you did it. Why do I get so much XP for that? Aw, cool pose. Yo, got some potato liquor. I feel really bad. Ow. That maybe wasn't my brightest move. The soundtrack is good, but it also sounds like something that would get super repetitive. Wow, you actually did it. Well, see ya. Okay. Use the gas in the generator to make a firebomb. Got a firebomb. We got a firebomb. Alright. Can never go wrong with making high-powered explosives from, like, nothing. Alright, now I gotta figure out where to go. Is that really the only use for the generators, just to make firebombs? Like, go all that way just so you can make some explosives? Either way, I'm saving. Hour and 30 minutes of gameplay. This game is interesting. To say the very least. Yo, shadowy figures, attack me now, I dare you. I'm ripped. Me and my squad will not hesitate to fight. Everyone attack. Get him, Terry. Fine, I'll do it. Oh. Why do I look like I'm even more beat up now? I'm not, okay. See, the Red Skulls, I mean Vando's army is taking over, which sucks, because the only gasoline with Miles is in there. How the hell am I gonna make firebombs? He's dead. Wait, in the old factory? What am I doing? Hold on. Gotta go to the factory. Who's this? Oh yeah, don't even think about trying to make that jump, yeah. Oh. Maybe this wasn't the right way and I'm just done. Yeah, no, what am I doing? He's full of holes. Didn't say he was dead though. Chicken man. Huh. Hoping Chicken Man would have like a secret basement somewhere. Worth the fall. I haven't gone here yet for some reason. Oh. It's a bucket. Tommy, don't play with matches. How'd you even get those? Give them to- Oh shit. What do you want? I'm looking for a child. This is my orphanage. All these kids have been abandoned. Taking care of them because no one else will. That's sad. He just lit the matches. Why are you- Uh-oh. Tommy! Haha, now look what you did. It's okay, sport. We'll get that put out. Hey, could you hand me that bucket of water? You fool! Not that bucket! That was my gasoline bucket! That bucket! Did I just set a bunch of orphans on fire? They're all dead, aren't they? Yep. Set a bunch of orphans on fire! Second most tragic thing to happen in my life. So, is that it? I just set a bunch of orphans on fire? Like, honestly, just looking at it, it just says it's a bucket. What do you want me to do with that information? That's gonna do, like, probably more than 50, so I'm not gonna follow that. And what if I were to die and not do that? Game over, yeah, I know. Game over screen looks weird. Alright, I just want to see what happens if you don't put, or if you throw water on it instead. Or if you can even go over there. Probably not, right? What the hell was that? You are. It's my orphanage. All these kids have been abandoned by you. Oh, look, we should just kiss. Dude, can you hand me that bucket of water? Alright, really? Alright, so it's just destined. What if I just sat there and watched them burn? Fuck. Nobody saw that. And that's all she wrote. I just set a bunch of orphans on fire. So, there's something about the get- wait, hang on, what was that? Oh, that was that death room. Nope, not doing that. Oh. Why are magazines currency? Alright, so I need to go there eventually, but that's not gonna be for a little while, because I don't have the ability to jump anything. What's the left? I don't remember. Oh yeah, this is where Nern was. Ow. Ow. Is there anything over here? Nope. Here be the bar. This song just likes to play everywhere it can, doesn't it? Can't wait. Oh, I was really expecting that the bucket of water to just... I have six of those. I only made three, I thought. I was really expecting the bucket of water to be a key item that you'd need for later on. Seriously, can I stab this guy? How much money do I have? 117. Yeah, let's buy the longbow for you. Buy one of those. Equipment. You need those. Equipment. Have a better bow. My Nern currently smells, so that's nice. Does keep enemies away, so I'll take it. There's gotta be a way in here, right? I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Hey Carter, are you there? Could use some help, buddy. I don't know what's happening. Do I have to go through that little hole? What was in this house? Ow. Something at the bar. And let's save. Where's my health at? Ooh, looking a little low. That's some mystery jerky. You two, and you. Terry, I don't care about you. I'm sorry, but it's true. There was a cigarette there. This place still looks creepy as hell, but I'm going. I'm going for it. Set that snake on fire! Go for some Buster punches. I killed the snake! Rot in hell, Dale Spooner. Okay, Nern. That's one for the book. I unlocked Finger Beam! Drinks on me. Sweet lemon tea. This place is weird. Oh, cool, and now there's just... Oh, it's like walking through it. Oh. Throw some random combo out there. Snake bears its fangs. Go, Terry! Oh, that snake is dead. Man laying in grass? Let's attack the man laying in the grass. What did I do wrong? What? I feel bad now. I felt like that was actually gonna be an enemy, not just a guy laying in the grass. Another snake? Yep. Oh, there goes Terry. Shoot another fireball at that, because that's fun. Goodbye, snake. Sweet lemon tea. Let's just... not how cigarettes work, but we'll go with it. Rest! Yay! I'm gonna get mugged, aren't I? It's gonna happen again. Oh no, I'm good. Surprised. Oh no! Is this gonna be the old place where my childhood shit? What the fuck is that? It's totally where I got mugged where I got beat up as a child. Look at its smile. Disgusting. I've watched this beast kill dozens. Yet at this moment, I can just sit here and stare into its eyes, and it just stares back, smiling. It's really unsettling. But you want to kill it, don't you? You'll need something explosive. Firebombs, perhaps. And some good men. Then you may stand a chance. Good thing I got some firebombs! Set it on fire. I want to see what that does. Skills, big shot, bomb arrow, hell yeah. Oh my god. Go Terry. Oh no, she's just crying. Oh, her flames went out though, so. Damn it, I hit the wrong button. I said it. Go Terry. Oh. Throw a firebomb at it. Did you just lick Nern? How dare you? Some buster punches. Stop! Dodds. Yay, we did it! Victory is like a fine whiskey. Nice, I learned tackle. Pipe up. Wow. Any liquor? No, but I got 2 joy. Poor thing. I need that bike! That's the whole reason. Found a child's bicycle. Access it from your key item. Yo! I think we just need to... On my way to fuck you, bitch! Thank you. Come at me, snakes. That away, Terry. Oh, they're both leveled up. I'm away to fuck you, bitch! Fuck. Oh, Terry's dead. Wazdul. Snake down. Snake is down. Savor the flavor. I'm away to fuck your bitch. Damn it! Oh, fuck it. Hit him with a fireball. Secure the poison. What? Oh. I thought he just rode. Okay. Yeah. This might be the best item from like any game ever. Yo! That's what we got here. Hang on. Yeah, can't go that way or that way, right? Yeah, so... how do you get up there? I just took 200 damage. Whoops. Remember there being stuff further back that I couldn't get access to? They're dead. Magazines. He's dead. This bike might be, like, the best thing that's ever been added to this game. Or to any game, really. I have no idea where this is. This is at the beginning. How did I not get here until now? I see why using the bike all the time might not be the best idea. But to that I say, psh, use the bike. I'll just rest on the bike. On my way to fuck you, bitch. Ow. Alright, that guy just had, like, Diet Coca-Cola Cola. Yeah. I dare someone to try to find a better game than this. That's my challenge to anyone who's watching. Find a game that's better than this. And has even better bikes. Because no game has a better bike than this. You can start listing off games, but none of them compare. Gotta be super careful going into edges now, because I feel like I'm just gonna, like, ride right off. No, gotta go this way. Hey, dude. Can I get some soup? Digging some soup. It was here, right? Watch out for these guys, they won't stop rolling for anything. Slow feet means dead meat. So basically, if they're in a barrel, you're screwed. Oh, that's just a battle. What the fuck? Just punch or kick the barrel. Oh, so then you get it's XP, so yeah, I'm just gonna... apologies. Let's go! Fight me, barrel, bro! Is that a way, Terry? Hey, that's... that's not okay. Bite me. That one's got a gun. I'm hitting zero, not the right arrow. Alright, so is it when you're craving it that you can't hit? So that's what I'm noticing, like every time I'm craving joy, I seem to do zero damage. Let's go. Stop shooting me! Oh, hey, leveled up. What's this? Fancy perfume. Does it revive somebody to... Yeah, it revives an ally fully. So it's basically a full heal from Pokemon. Hey, dude. I'm sorry.
Oh,
what's up? I thought you were someone else. My pal Jim told me I need to stand here and stare at the sun for a while. I started feeling tingly, so I stopped. Boy, I would've got a real whooping if you caught me cheating. Oh well, guess I better get back to work. It was nice to meet you. Gave you a tissue. Does the tissue do? The ultimate for drying tears when you have an issue. This game is amazing. On my way to fuck you, bitch. Oh. Hey, Brad. Rick should be home soon, I guess. Just, do whatever. Okay. Thanks, Shelly. Just... Honey! I'm home! Oh, hi, Brad. You're early. Have you started dinner, hun? No. Oh. Well, I told you we were having company. Uh-huh. It's okay, Rick. I'm not that hungry. No. It's no problem. We'll order takeout. How's that sound, sweetie? Uh-huh. Great! Where's Junior? Who cares? I don't know what's happening. Ooh, that's right. He's probably doing his homework. Such a bright young man he is, Brad. I bet he can't wait to meet you. Well, anyway, I better get washed up for Din-Din. Boy, that was tasty. I just love those little cheese things. Junior! There's my little guy. Say, Junior, why not join us?
Fuck you, old man!
Whoa-ho-ho, slugger. Let's watch those swear names. Hold on, champ. Did you ask if you could leave? He's a great kid. Richard. Yes, my love?
I'm going to watch TV.
Okay, honey. Oh! Yes, dear. Come on, Brad, let's go have some beers in the backyard. So I got this new mower the other day. The grass is looking... never mind. You alright, Rick? I don't know, Brad. I wish my life was more like yours. You don't know that, Rick. I'm pretty stupid, Brad, but I'm not that stupid. My wife hates me, and my son. That's a whole nother story. My job sucks. My whole life's a joke. Well, it's better to have somebody rather than nobody. I guess. I mean, look at you, man. No nagging wife, no kids. You teach martial arts. Your life's awesome. Oh, I teach martial arts. What?
Don't forget about me.
What the fuck? What? Oh, okay. What the hell? I have to talk to this guy, let's be real.
Hi. I'm Mad Dog. I've lost my spiked club. I'm guessing if I find that for you, you'll help me.
I like big butts. They never lie.
Glad this was coded into the game. Also, what's this party over here? Ew.
I fucking hate my life and everyone hates me. I found peace in knowing this. Everyone left to go after that girl. I used to be like that, chasing woman. One woman actually sneaky cheating bitch. Whoa.
What's this? Keep moving, buddy.
This is interesting. I'll go back for that bottle later. For now... Alright, what's in here?
Damn, I'm thirsty.
I mean, don't I have... I have potato liquor if you want some liquor. I could give some to you, although I don't think you're gonna actually accept it. Ooh, can I... Oh, hey, there's a bar. Oh, here's the shop. Let's see what the shop has. Rain poncho? Oh, that's so much better. Water just slides right off. Terry. Yeah, you wear the sports jersey now. This game is super, super fun. Oh, do I have to, like, fall into the butt? Some fire bombs, I'll take them. Cave! Found a wet stick. Okay. What do you do with a fucking wet stick? Where do I go from here? That hurt. Oh, hey mate, you live here? Tell you what, give me all your dirty pages and I'll just totally destroy you. Fuck right off, mate. This is something. I'm gonna take out the guy with the baseball bat. Actually, you... Throw a firebomb. Shoot the middle guy. Skills... I don't have... Okay, so I need to... No. Thank you. Alright, we're doing that again. Alright, so I'm gonna see if I can beat those guys. And if I can, or if I have issues with it, then... Hey, what's up? Fuck right off, mate. First of all, let's give Brad a joy. You can throw a firebomb. You can also throw a firebomb, actually. And you... Oh, wait, you skills. Alright. I can totally do this. No, it was... What does a wet stick do? It's a weapon? How about you fuck right off? Alright, new strat. Everybody throw a fireball, except you get to a vantage point. Go. Oh, Terry's dead. Thank you. So... Alright. That was a lot of fun, and I'm definitely going to continue this game. And at the moment, I would love to keep going, but I have stuff that needs to get done. So, yeah. Thanks, everybody, for watching. And, yeah, if you enjoyed, just leave a like for YouTube. And if you're watching on stream, then just give me a follow, and I'll keep making videos as much as I can. So, yeah. Thanks, everybody, for watching, and we'll see you guys later.